Just open the doors, Dr. Foreman.
Hey, Dr. Who? And the doctor, by the way. What's your name?
Rose.
Nice to meet you, Rose. Run for your life.
You have absolutely no sense of responsibility whatsoever.
What?
You're capricious, arrogant, self-opinionated, irrational, and you don't even know where we're going.
Exactly.
Time doesn't go round and round in circles. You can't get on and off whenever you like in the past or the future.
Really? Where does time go then?
People assume that time is a strict progression of cause to effect, but actually, from a non-linear, non-subjective viewpoint, it's more like a big ball of wibbly-wobbly, timey-wimey stuff.
Is this how time normally passes?
Really slowly.
Doctor, you're being told.
Well, of course I am. There's no point in being grown up if you can't be childish sometimes.
Where to now, Ace?
Home.
Home?
TARDIS.
Yes, the TARDIS.
Doctor who?
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Do you know, I never realised how much I enjoy hearing that said out loud. Thank you.
Okay.
Hey! No!